NTC திரு சந்திரமோகன் அவருடைய கணவன் நனவாக்கக்கூடிய வகையில் NTC நிறுவனம் இன்றைக்கு புதிதாக துவக்கி இருக்கக்கூடிய இரண்டு முக்கியமான திட்டங்கள், ஒன்று கார்போனிக்ஸ், மற்றொன்று பாக்ஸரி. இந்த இரண்டு முயற்சியினுடைய துவக்க விழா நிகழ்ச்சியில் எங்களையெல்லாம் அன்போடு வரவேற்றிருக்கக்கூடிய நிறுவனத்தினுடைய இணை மேலாண்மை இயக்குநர்களே, என்னோடு இணைந்து இந்த நிகழ்ச்சியை சிறப்பித்திருக்கக்கூடிய எங்கள் அருமையத்தான் தமிழ்நாடு காவல்துறையினுடைய இயக்குநராக பணியாற்றி ஓய்வு பணி ஓய்வு பெற்றிருக்கக்கூடிய நினைப்பிற்குரிய திரு ரவி ஐபிஎஸ் அவர்களே, மலேசியாவிலிருந்து குறிப்பாக கலந்து கொண்டிருக்கக்கூடிய லோட்டஸ் நிறுவனத்தினுடைய இந்த மதிப்பிற்குரிய திரு துரைசிங்கம் பிள்ளை அவர்களே, பல்வேறு பகுதிகளிலிருந்து வந்திருக்கக்கூடிய பிரதிநிதிகளே, NTC நிறுவனத்தோடு இணைந்து பணியாற்றக்கூடிய பல நிறுவனங்களை சார்ந்திருக்கக்கூடிய அன்பு நண்பர்களே, இவர்கள் அனைவருக்கும் என்னுடைய வணக்கத்தை நான் தெரிவித்துக் கொள்ள விரும்புகிறேன். இட் இஸ் இன் மை பிரிவிலேஜ் அண்ட் இட் இஸ் மை ப்ளஷர் டு பி எ பார்ட் ஆஃப் இன் டுடேஸ் ஹேப்பனிங்ஸ். அண்ட் ஐ டேக் திஸ் ஆப்பர்ச்சுனிட்டி டு தேங்க் மிஸ்டர் சந்திரமோகன் ஃபார் ஹேவிங் கிவன் மீ திஸ் சான்ஸ் டு பி எ விட்னஸ் டு திஸ் க்ளோரிஃபைட் ஈவெண்ட். I know NTC very well from its humble beginnings, and it is really impressive to know that it has now grown up to an extent of achieving greater goals and diversified into many other areas, right from logistics to engineering to manufacturing to energy to renewable energy and so forth. In this long journey, it is pertinent to mention that Mr. Chandramohan has not only acquired the business acumen, most importantly, I would say that more importantly, more than his diversification, what he has acquired is his friendship across the globe. Wherever you go, you have friends for Mr. Chandramohan. That shows his strength. And that is why I am saying that this hall is full of his fellow workers who have really contributed for achieving this goals within a very short span of time. When it was read out that the milestones were mentioned over here, I was quite impressed that NTC is now able to really achieve these milestones in a very short span of time, and now they have gone into different business modules. And these two new products, namely Boxery and Carbonics, are really mind-boggling products, and it's been introduced to the market with able support from other business partners. I take this opportunity to congratulate everyone, all the stakeholders, to have made this really possible, who have stood with NTC, and the new business partners who have come from other states. This morning we have a great discussion with his business partners from Australia, and it was a very fruitful meeting that we were looking forward to another other opportunities also, because as it was mentioned, the world is now full of opportunities, especially after the liberalization progress. The entire economy is open, and Tamil Nadu is the strongest economy in India. I take pride, and I am very proud to say that we are one of the major contributors to the economy of the country with a 12% contribution to the GDP. Ours is a 300 billion economy. It's very strong, with 54 billion economy, which comes directly from the manufacturing sector. That is why we say that manufacturing is one key area where we will definitely have a lot of opportunities, which will give a lot of employment opportunities also. Our Chief Minister, Mr. N.K. Stalin, after he took over office, he was very keen that a lot of impetus should be given to the manufacturing sector, and he has set a very impressive goal of $1 trillion economy by 2030. In order to achieve that goal, we seek major contributions, about 300 billion contribution from the manufacturing sector alone. And today, this morning also, we had a very fantastic and interesting session on the manufacturing hub. Tamil Nadu is now becoming a manufacturing hub. It is playing a very important role in the global supply chain. So with this background, NTC is also one of the major partners. I'm very happy that NTC is making a lot of investments, especially in the South Tamil Nadu, which is near, in a locality which is very near to my constituency. And this will definitely give a lot of employment opportunities as well as business opportunities in the downside with Tuticorin Port. Tamil Nadu has got a lot of advantages in the logistical front also. We have got 4 seaports as well as 4 international airports, which has got a very good connectivity, which will really be a great support to the overall industrial growth of this this part of the country. So ladies and gentlemen, it is a very nice evening. I take this opportunity again to congratulate everyone who really contributed their part to realize such a great goal, the vision of NTC. And I take this opportunity not only to thank Mr. Chandra Mohan for this opportunity, but also to congratulate, to extend my greetings to everyone for this great accomplishment. Thank you. Thank you so much. Wish you all the very best.